I used to cry and tell my mom, Mom, when I have kids, I'm never gonna do what you do to me to my kids. And my mom looked at me, I swear, she put her hand on my shoulder and she goes, Joseph, promise me, okay? Never have kids.
That's how it is. And Joseph, I called him Joseph. I don't say Joseph. And he was the first one who noticed it.
Josie Harrison, mother of film comedian superstar Joe Coy, sits exclusively with ABS-CBN North America Bureau. She is beaming with pride as she has always been the subject of Joe Coy's stand-up comedic acts.
I am very proud of him, and I can't fathom that he is now on top of his career right now. Because when he started in Vegas, I mean, you know, well, he's just one of the... Joe is very animated with facial expression and the accents that he uses, especially if he's imitating me.
Yes.
You know, so everybody's saying, my God, if you hear Joe Coy, you hear his mom.
From his humble beginnings in Tacoma, Washington, to the glitz and glamour of the Las Vegas Strip, and now a comedy special on Netflix, Joseph Herbert Glenn has certainly come a long way.
Joe Coy grew up in a Filipino-American household. He was only 10 years old when his biological dad left him, leaving Josie to raise her four children alone. It's no wonder Joe Coy always pays tribute to his Filipino mother and speaks highly of his Filipino heritage in his stand-up acts.
Mama never hit us. She just scared us a lot. She loved to curse, and she used to flex like that. She didn't do that shit. She brought that to America. Anyone that does this, hey, my mom started that. She did it to all of us. You know how embarrassing that is?
Far from the glamour of sold-out crowds is a loving and thoughtful son. This 2017 Buick Enclave was a gift Joe Coy bought and paid for in cash for his stepdad. Joe Coy has paved the way for Asian stand-up comedians in America. Josie adds, even though political satire is popular these days, Joe Coy prefers to talk about his experiences about the Filipino family. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News. Las Vegas.